Hey guys, it's Dagan from PMTV UK, and oh boy, is it back with a vengeance. This is the brand new Orange Terabass, and boy, is it as good as I remember. I really hope you guys are queuing out the door like it's a new pair of Yeezys to come and try it as soon as it is released. It's been rejiggered and poked by Mr. Aid Emsley, who is Orange's wizard with the world's most fantastic sideburns, so it sounds closer to its big brother, the all valve AD200. But in the grand scheme of things, it's kind of just the same as the old one. Same lovely layout, same lovely portable chassis. It's 500 watts with 12 AX7s in the preamp. I thought there was no effects loop on the back, and I kicked off with the lovely Zach, who works for Orange, and he was like, no. They're around the sides. There's an effects loop on the side along with a DI out. What's new on this though is the clean switch on the front. So there's quite a bit of dirt in it when you crank the gain. When you turn the clean switch on, it doesn't turn the gain circuit off, but it kind of backs it down a little bit. So you still got that lovely input gain, but not as dirty as with the down, which we'll get to in a bit. So it's super simple, as Orange's should be. It's got a lot of balls, a lot of guts, front panel, on switch with the standby, the lovely Orange light to the left, to the right of it, a volume, 3-band EQ, the input gain, the pad for active bass players out there so it doesn't get too crazy, and the clean switch. We are running into the brand new Orange OBC112 as well, which features a 1x12 Neo Lavoci speaker, which sounds absolutely fantastic. These guys are brand new, so lightweight. It's 15mm as opposed to the 80mm, so it's the same as the vertical 2x12 guitar cab. Lovely, it's ported on the back. Like I say, lovely lightweight, but not too light. It's reassuringly heavy, like a bass amp should be. So let's hear this lovely little thing now. I've rambled on enough. I'm using a Gibson Thunderbird with a beautiful Tuatec cable, which is right angled at one end. A cracking little cable, speak on the back, running into the OBC112 Neo Lavoci cab by Orange. And let's hear it. This is the settings at trebles at 1 o'clock, mids at 1 o'clock, basses at 1 o'clock. That's what works well for the room and this bass and myself. The clean switch is on and the gain is halfway up. Lovely, clean, clanky, beautiful Orange bass on. I'm so pleased the back there was riots in the streets when these got discontinued, but thank you for listening to all of us, Orange. I'm glad they're back. Let's turn the input gain up now to 3/4 of the way up with that clean switch still on, so it's not going to get too hairy just yet. Lovely quack to it. Sorry, I just stopped halfway through playing there and Alex's camera went, "Wee, what's he doing?" But no, it's got a lovely quack to it. And I'm not just saying that because it's a Thunderbird. I was playing a lovely Squire Jazz bass through it before, and it had the similar kind of beautiful orangey overtones which you get with the guitar amps and the bass amps, especially when you put a little bit of grit on it. But I'm a Thunderbird guy, so yeah. Before we get into that tangy orange distortion, I'm going to bring the gain back so it is on a quarter of the way up to find the cleanest, kind of purest orange sound there is. It's a beautiful thing. Have a listen. But that was fun, and probably to the extent of my clean bass playing. I love playing bass through these amps because they do this. that wrong, didn't I? But it's great, it's so good. There's a lot of grit in this amp, but there's a lot of clarity as well. So when you do bump the gain up, actually I'm gonna say now, speaking of gain with this amp, when it's on the clean sound and it has the preamp section that's modeled off the AD200, it takes pedals extremely well. So this is perfect for your metal guys, your jazz guys. Pino Palladino should buy one because he's great. Yeah, very versatile amp, but the gain in it is just so fruity and orangey and more fruit puns. It's great. There we have it, guys. That was a short little video and some sound bites on the brand new orange Terabass head. 500 watts of utter glory, and I'm so pleased, like I said, it is back. It sounds so good, whether you're a clean player, a finger player, a slap player, you want a whole lot of gain through it, it's cracking. This little 1x12, brand new orange cab as well, is handling it fantastic too. Good going, both of you guys, and thank you so much, Orange, for bringing it back into the product lineup. I have a sneaking suspicion they're gonna do very, 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 very well. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more info on this brand new orange amp, kind of brand new, I need to stop saying brand new because it is just a re-release of a marvelous thing, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. PMT House of Rock on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. Follow us for all the goodies and the release dates on these amps if they're not already out, which they might be if you're watching this in the future. And if so, still give us a like and enjoy it on your hover phone, whatever you're watching this on. I will see you next time. I've been Dagan. Toodaloo.